tomorrow school. Can Elena stay the night?
Sure. Just make sure her mom calls me, okay?
Okay.
So, tell me more about school.
Well, there was math and science and reading and social studies. What else can I tell you?
Very funny. Do you have homework?
Can I just do it later? I want to have fun with Elena tonight.
Your mom and I were talking about chasing each other around the living room and having a tickling contest. You guys want to join us?
Stanley,
I don't like being tickled, Dad.
Everybody likes being tickled.
Not me.
All right. You girls have fun.
Thanks, Dad.
Hey, where are you going with that plate?
I was just going to take it up to my room.
Make sure you bring it back when you're done.
I love you, Bosco. Mom and Dad wouldn't understand, but I know you're a good doggy.
Can I see where you buried your dog?
Elena.
What? Did you put up a cross or anything?
Yeah.
Can I see it?
I guess.
Come on, let's go. Wow, that's cool.
Hey, that's Bosco down there.
I'm sorry, I just mean the cross is me. I'm sorry about your dog. Are you gonna get a new one?
No dog could ever replace Bosco.
Don't you think you'll get one eventually?
Maybe. But Bosco's still here.
What do you mean?
I mean, like, in my heart.
When I lost my hamster, I felt the same way. And got a new one. Now I love her just as much. If you get a new dog, you'll learn to love it just as much as Bosco.
Maybe. But I want to hold on to the memory of Bosco for as long as I can.
Maybe you just need to get a boyfriend. Hello? Is anyone down there? Hello?
Where's Elena? Is she still asleep?
She left.
It's kind of early. Did you have an argument?
It's fine. Don't worry about it.
You're acting kind of strange this morning, Rebecca.
I don't feel well.
How about something to eat, sweetheart?
I'm just gonna take this back to my room.
I hope you feel better.
He's a good doggy, he really is.
Are you alright?
I'm fine, Mom.
I'm starting to worry about you.
I guess I just miss Bosco.
We all miss him, sweetie. How about we go look for a new dog today?
I don't know.
Oh, come on. It'd be so nice to have a new dog around the house.
All right.
I'll go tell your father. Go ahead and get ready, okay?
Bosco's not gonna like this.
I know this has been hard on you, honey.
I don't want a new dog.
He's not going to replace Bosco. Think of him as a new friend.
We have breaking news.
Turn that up.
18-year-old girl has been reported missing. Elena Duncan went to a friend's house for a sleepover last night and never reported home. Her parents claim that they dropped Elena off at 8 o'clock last night. They tried to contact the family this morning but received no answer. The name of the family is being withheld until an investigation can be undertaken. We will keep you up to date on this matter as details arrive. If you have any information on the whereabouts of young Elena, please contact the authorities immediately.
I thought you said she left early.
Do you know something about this?
I don't know.
Well, we gotta call Elena's parents.
Let's just go over there.
Rebecca, what happened last
night? Nothing.
Elena stayed here last night.
Yes, sir.
What time did she leave?
She left this morning. I guess probably around 6.
Did her parents pick her up?
No, she just got up and said goodbye. I never left my room. Is she okay?
It's too early to tell, but she is missing. Do you know anywhere she might have gone?
No, not really.
It's a pretty necklace. Where'd you get something like that?
What are you up to, sweetie?
Nothing.
Listen, I know it's been like a week and no word from Elena. I'm sure she's all right.
She's not all right, Mom. She's dead.
Don't talk like that. I'm sure she's gonna turn up.
She's not gonna turn up. It doesn't work like that.
Rebecca, we cannot give up hope. Someone has to know where she is.
Someone has to know. I need to get out of here.
I realize that you are upset, but that is no reason to talk to me like that. It's gonna be all right. Okay, sweetie?
Rebecca?
What is it? What's wrong?
Bosco.
What the hell are you talking about? Bosco's dead.
No. Mom, what's going on? Are you okay? Where's Dad going? Where are you going?
Get out of the way.
He didn't do anything! He's a good dog!
What did you do? What did you do?
Thank you.
It's just you and me now. No one can come between us. I love you, Bosco.